There is news tonight that could change your grocery list. A giant red flag about red meat. Paul, it's raising some big concerns tonight.
Jessica, there is nothing subtle about this new study. Researchers are warning that eating red meat can take years off of your life.
The more red meat you eat, the more likely you are to die.
Higher red meat consumption was associated with a higher risk of premature death.
When more than 120,000 Americans recorded their diet for 20 years, researchers found eating just one serving more of red meat a day can increase your risk of death by 12%. Your chances of dying of heart disease goes up by about 16% and cancer by 10%. But keep in mind that one serving is only the size of a deck of cards, not close to the portions you'd get in a restaurant or probably even at home. Processed meats, bacon, hot dogs, possibly even more. Worse.
Both processed and unprocessed red meat had higher risk of premature deaths, but the processed meat was definitely somewhat higher.
Bacon on a burger? You don't want to think about that.
Okay, now doctors say you can dramatically lower your risk of dying by eating fish and chicken. If you have to eat red meat, limit it to twice a week.